The recognize mission. When responding to a radiological dispersal device, the first step is recognizing that a bomb of this type has been detonated, and that radiation is present at the scene of the explosion. The recognize mission consists of two tactics. Tactic 1. Initial response and on-scene recognition. First responders are equipped with radiation detection equipment that is in continuous use when responding to an explosion. Use of radiation detectors provides first responders with situational awareness to promptly reveal the presence of radiation and associated hazards during a response. Tactic 2. Confirm the presence of radiation. Once radiation is initially detected, first responders need to confirm the presence of radiation by taking a minimum of 2 readings in 2 locations using 2 separate radiation detection instruments. This tactic is completed in order to avoid unnecessarily alarming the public due to a false positive reading from one malfunctioning detector or a localized legitimate radiation source. Using 2 readings taken at 2 locations by 2 separate instruments can help mitigate the misidentification of an RDD detonation. The 2 measurements should be taken a minimum of 50 feet apart from each other. Detectors should be held 3 feet above the ground. Both meters should register levels greater than 3 to 5 times the natural background to signify the presence of elevated radioactivity levels. Knowledge of area specific background radiation, which may include natural variations, is critical for identifying elevated radiation levels. Local agencies should take steps to understand and map normal background radiation levels in their jurisdiction. For more information, turn to page 13 of the RDD response guidance.